So I have here 7% of what amount of money is 14. Okay, there's my percent there. Part that comes after of, that's my base. And what's left is my part. So then I fill it and put it into my proportion. And then my solve for x. So I'm gonna have here 14 times 100 divided by 7. So I have 14 times 100 divided by 7. And it gives me x is 200.